Hello, I'm Dani. Welcome to the workshop. I'm so happy to see you back here in my channel and that I have time again to show you some tips and tricks about SolidWorks. In several videos, I have shown you different ways in which you can import mesh bodies in SolidWorks so they are editable and you can combine them with SolidWorks features. But have you ever tried to convert entities of imported mesh face? If you have tried that, you know already that you cannot do that. When you hit the Convert Entities feature and you try to select the face, you're just not able to select a face which is imported mesh. But I have a workaround for you. In two different ways, you can convert the entities easily in SolidWorks of imported mesh file. Let's see. First, we have to open our STL file in a way which is easy to work with. I will recommend to you surface body with mesh body options, enable create mesh bodies and group facet into faces. This will be the fastest way in which we will have our STL or mesh file inside SolidWorks. Now, once we have our file inside, if it's a regular shape like this, the easiest way is to go on a plane which is touching it. I will use the front plane in this case. Add a new sketch, a bit bigger than what we have, then go to surfaces, make it planar surface, then select the imported face and trim. On keep selections, you choose all the contours that you want to convert. And also the outer shape, so we don't want to lose the outer contour. Once we are ready with this step, we can hide the imported surface, go again to the front plane, and now first we hit the big area, select all inner loops, and OK. And as you can see, all the outer edges of this snowflake are ready. Then I will hit Convert Entities again. Here you may have a trouble if Shaded Sketch Contour is enabled. You won't be able to select inside, so remove it and pick all the inner ones. Once we are ready, we hit OK. The next step will be right click, display delete relations, delete all. Go out of the sketch. And now we can delete the surface and the trim and the sketch which we don't need anymore. And now you can see that we have perfectly traced contours of our shape. So we don't need also the imported shape anymore. So it was that easy to convert the entities of our imported STL. But it will work only if you have a normal, simple extrude feature with walls which are not angled, and it won't work if you have some more complex geometry. But don't worry, I have you covered for these two, and I will show you in the next video how you can convert the entities of more complex shape in a different way in which this with a planar surface won't work. Stay tuned and see you next time. Bye bye.